find out where I'm at. Longitude and latitude. Longitude and latitude. Longitude and latitude just help me find out where I'm now. I always use a globe because it even has a compass rose. It shows north, east, south, west. I know where I am, even in the day.
What?
The world rotates, but I can still see the North Star, star. As long as it's dark, I can find out where I'm facing, facing. And then the world rotates, but one thing's for sure. Using a globe is better than the North Star. But I got smarter, in the nick of time. I used a globe and long to me lines, I do it all the time. I've got a list of numbers and they're red and underlined. I check once, then I check it twice. Oh, ooh. Longitude and latitude. Longitude and latitude. Longitude and latitude just help me find out where I'm at. Longitude and latitude. Longitude and latitude. Longitude and latitude just help me find out where I'm. I won't use the North Star, but the North Star follows me. I'll use the globe and lines and degrees. I won't use the North Star, but the North Star follows me. I'll use the globe and lines and degrees. I won't use the North Star, but the North Star follows me. I'll use the globe and lines and degrees. I won't use the North Star, but the North Star follows me. I'll use the globe and lines and degrees.
Longitude and latitude,
longitude and latitude just help me find out where